Good morning, Patapsco. My name is Cody.
And my name is Lauren.
And these are your morning announcements.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The library will be open for all lunches today. I repeat, the library will be open for all lunches.
Any students interested in joining the National English Honor Society should attend an interest meeting after school today in the library. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors are welcome to join who have taken honors, GT, or AP English classes. Please see Ms. Newland with any questions.
Any students who have received an invitation to the National Honor Society should attend the interest meeting in the library after school today. Only students who have been invited to join can apply to the National Honor Society. See Mrs. McComb with any questions.
Tapsco's literary magazine, The Chrysalis, will have its first meeting of the year on September 26th in room 303. For those who are new to Patapsco or just unaware, The Chrysalis is an opportunity to publish your original artwork, music, or literary pieces. If you are interested in joining the group that puts it all together, please join us on September 26th.
Are you interested in being part of a godly community and having peers to help you learn about or know Jesus? Join Bible Study Club. We will have worship games and study sessions. We will meet every other Wednesday from 2:45 to 3:30. Our first meeting is today, the 25th, at 2:45 in room 104.
Tapsco has a chess club. Yes, we do, and it is spectacular. Come on out and sharpen your skills and learn a great game. We meet every Wednesday right after school in Trailer 3. See Mr. Dorfman or Mr. Kinsey for information. Hope to see you there.
The first FBLA meeting will be on Tuesday, October 1st. Dues must be paid by this date to be a member.
Our Lady Patriots volleyball team will have an away game at Milford Mill today after school. Be sure to wish them luck.
Hey Patriots, are you passionate about environmental issues? Do you enjoy being outdoors? Do you want to get involved in projects and activities that have a positive impact on our school and community? The Green Club is for you. Our next meeting is tomorrow, September 26, from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 211. We will be picking our theme and projects for the month of October, and weather permitting, spending some time in our pollinery garden. Hope to see you there. Questions? If you have any questions, see Ms. Clark in room 211.
Athletic updates. Just a reminder, there are no book bags allowed in the stadium or gymnasium when attending events. This is a BCPS rule for all schools, regardless if you're an athlete.
If you are planning on attending the football games on Saturday, you must have a ticket. Tickets can be purchased at gofan.com. QR codes are on the tables in the cafeteria as well as posters throughout the school and on the scrolling TVs.
The concession stand will be open on Saturday. There will also be a Kona ice truck. So come to the games hungry. Remember, no outside food or drink will be permitted.
Also, remember, no dogs are allowed in the stadium. See Ms. Powers if you have any questions.
September is Suicide Prevention Month. Love and acceptance can save lives. Let's be there for our LGBTQIA+ friends and family. Learn how to be an ally and support those in need. Remember, help is available 24/7. Dial 988 and press 3 for LGBTQIA+ support.
This has been your morning announcements. Have a great day, PTAP.
PTAP, I'm Gianni Pacquiam, president of SGA, and welcome to SGA Update. We plan major school events like Spirit Week, Homecoming, Black History Month Assembly, and so much more. Patriots, it's Gianni Pacquiam back with another SGA Updates. If you thought our last Spirit Week Day theme was fun, buckle up because we're going full cartoon mode on this one. That's right, October 22nd is Toon Tuesday. This is your chance to bring your favorite cartoon characters to life and parade around campus. Have you ever wanted to channel your inner SpongeBob? Time to whip out those square pants and practice that laugh. Or are you more of a Bugs Bunny fan? Just grab some giant carrots and perfect that. What's up, Doc? I'm Gianni, and this has been your daily dose of SGA updates. Tune in tomorrow to find out what's next for the Spirit Week theme. Spoiler, it gets even better.